My hair is up for the first time in a while. I actually wanted to wear it down, but since I slept with it in a bun, you know the drill. It'll just be like all crinkly and it would be way too hard to try to straighten. So once I shower tonight, I will blow dry and straighten my hair, and that way for my next videos tomorrow, my hair will be down again. But I thought I'd go ahead and do a switch purses with me, just because I'm not necessarily tired of this purse. I just kind of want a new change of scenery. And I haven't used my Blue Michael Kors in quite some time, so I just kind of wanted to switch over to this purse. Hopefully it has enough room for everything that is in this pink purse. So first we'll start off with my wallet. I thought about changing my wallets as well, but I really do like this wallet, so I'm going to keep using it for a little bit longer. I don't know, there's just something about it that I really love. So I'll put that in there. My little coin purse. My glasses case. Of course, my keys, and let's see, my sunglasses. I will keep my scrunchie in here just in case I do have my hair down, but I need to throw it up, so I'll just throw my scrunchie in there. We'll see if I have room for this big pack of gum in here. I might have to take it out. I'm not sure. All right, everything in the back zippered pocket of this purse should be able to fit in the back zippered pocket of the Michael Kors purse. So far, so good. I told you to please stay out there while I film a video. No, please go back out there. Go. Go, Alden, please. This is why I don't make videos until he's in bed for the night. Go, Alden. Go watch A Bug's Life. Go. And then we have my little planner, my notebook, and some tissues. Those are all a necessity. My little pill container. My Wild Child body spray has to stay in all of my purses. I'm going to try and fit all of these in the little slip pocket right here. So he basically just came in here to steal my gummy worms, which he is not going to eat. Hand sanitizer. I have a ton of pens and highlighters. I did put one of my Hocus Pocus pens in there. It's Winnie. I think she's so cute. You know, we're closely getting into fall, so why not, right? My little mirror can go right there. Baby aspirin is a must. Hand lotion is also a must. My nasal spray should be able to fit in here. And then, take the change out of this little pouch, and then I'm going to put my mask and my mints in there, and then maybe still keep the DayQuil and NyQuil in there just in case, because you never know when you're going to need that.
Mama?
Alden, let me finish my video. You can have some of these if you let me finish my video. No, go! Go.
Papaya pie. It said way better on my
pocket. Okay, go. Got more pieces of gum. I'll stick those in that little pocket. And I think the only thing left in this bag, let me check this back pocket. Yeah, is just this little thing. And I feel like it'll fit. It's just going to be sitting on top of some stuff. Sorry for the interruptions of my child. I thought he'd be content watching A Bug's Life. He was, until I started actually filming the video. Now where did my little coin purse go? Here it is. I'm going to throw this change in there. So, that is everything inside of my Michael Kors bag. Now, I'm not going to lie, I don't know if this is a true, like, real Michael Kors bag. I guess I always thought it was because it had this, and it does say Michael Kors, like, right here. This is also a bag I bought off of Facebook Marketplace, and she wanted $60 for it, which is kind of, like, one reason I thought it was real, but I don't know. The quality doesn't seem like it would be like actual Michael Kors. I'm still like not, I'm not unhappy with my purchase. I really do love this purse. I don't know if it's like a true Michael Kors or not, but that brown one I showed you guys, the suede one, that is a true Michael Kors. It came with the little pamphlet and everything. So now I have this beautiful empty purse that I'm sure I will go back to time and time again. You know what? I'm gonna hide these in my purse again so my fiance doesn't see them later and try to chow down on them. So yeah, thank you for switching purses with me. I know it can get boring and, you know, repetitive to do, but anything to do with purses, I like to do, whether it's switch purses with me, what's in my purse, purse collection. I love purses, so I love sharing this stuff with you guys. So yeah, I will be using my beautiful little Michael Kors bag for now. I love, love the color. I've never really been a huge blue fan. What's funny is when I was a kid growing up, I was very much a tomboy, and blue was my favorite color. It wasn't until I was like 18 where like I changed my favorite color to pink, which just seems so crazy. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this. It's kind of a short video, but I just wanted to get one up for the day. Maybe later after I shower and I can get my hair down, and maybe we can do like a pamper night or something. I can do like a face mask and maybe fix these nails. I did just paint them white, but I'm not happy with how they turned out. So maybe we could do like a face mask, paint my nails, have girly talk. I wish we could talk back and forth through the videos. That would be so much fun. And I know I could go live and we could actually chat that way, but that terrifies me because I'm like, what if I go live and nobody watches my videos? That would be embarrassing. So maybe one day I'll go live, but either way, maybe we'll have some sort of pamper night, like take care of yourself, do our nails, do a mask, and you guys can join in and do it with me, like do a mask and paint your nails or, you know, do whatever. I don't know. We'll figure it out, but I definitely want to make more videos later, but I wanted to get this done while I had the opportunity. And yeah, thank you for switching purses with me. Thank you for loving my purse videos. It means so much to me because they mean a lot to me as well. I just have so much fun doing it. So, yeah, I better go see what my crazy kid is getting into. Who knows what he's getting into? Like, he put safety scissors in my pocket and then he took them back. So I'm gonna go see what he's doing with those, and I will talk to you guys very soon. Bye!